Hi children, let's learn the pair of words. Pair of words. Certain words commonly used together as a unit are called pair of words. For example, bat and ball, pen and paper, cup and saucer. Bat and ball, pen and paper, cup and saucer, fork and knife, shoes and socks, hair and comb, bread and butter, lock and key, table and chair, needle and thread. So children, now you need to revise the pair of words. Right? Thank you.